precious stone goes through a lot of grime to achieve perfection. But once it achieves perfection, it becomes a visual delight, a marvel that illuminates the eyes of the beholder. Some gems shine forever. Their radiance spreads across the globe. Their effervescence stays for many generations to come. One gem that's spreading its sparkle across the world, a name that has been dazzling for many a generations, is KGK. Mr. Navratan Kothari has been at the helm of KGK since 1960s. As a strong visionary, he has nurtured the group on high ethics and integrity, enabling KGK to achieve global recognition from mines to brands. As a group chairman, Mr. Kothari steers the company across 17 countries alongside taking the gems and jewelry industry to new global heights. Till date, over 4,000 youngsters have been given diamond training at various KGK facilities under his guidance, making them self-reliant. Committed to giving back, Mr. Kothari believes in serving the deprived, which exemplifies with Bhagwan Mahavir Cancer Hospital and Research Center in Jaipur, a one-of-its-kind super-speciality cancer treatment hospital in North India. This 200-bed NABH-accredited hospital provides free treatment to 25% of the total patients who are below poverty line, focusing on humanity and compassion. Mr. Kothari is also leading Subodh Shiksha Samiti in Rajasthan, India, that has been imparting education since 1918. Under his presidency, the institution has grown from 4,000 to 40,000 students being taught by best of the faculty. In addition, the magical heritage conservation of dilapidated Jal Mahal in Jaipur is a living testimony to Mr. Kothari's love for city's legacy. Today, the iconic Jal Mahal is an oasis of peace by day and a shining inspiration at night. Various national and international awards have been testament to the conviction of Mr. Kothari, including Lifetime Achievement Award, Sawai Bhawani Singh Award, Pioneer Award, and more. A true leader and a truest patron, Mr. Navratan Kothari, inspire to shine.